You're watching 10 News, and today marks 4 years since the devastating Black Saturday bushfires claimed the lives of 173 people. Melanie Davis spoke to some survivors who say it's been a long road to recovery.
Over the last 4 years, Strathewan's children have witnessed many ups and downs, but their school is nearly rebuilt.
My favourite area of the school is probably the fairy garden because it's in memory of the people who died on Black Saturday.
One structure here survived and holds special memories.
Mud brick cubby up there because my pa helped build it.
The students developing resilience and bravery beyond their years.
We talk about people that we've lost. We talk about what we used to have. And I think that's a healthy approach.
It's been, like, hard because when we got to Strathewan, we had to wait for all it to be built.
A similar story in Kinglake.
The hoops have been extremely difficult. A few times they've nearly sent us around the bend.
But finally, after 3 years in a caravan battling red tape...
I appreciate every moment of every day. Not that we're material people, but having a house again is amazing.
Everything from the pet door to a blanket under the roof is fireproof.
From one end to the other, and it actually wraps under the eaves.
In Kinglake West, Phoenix is nearly 4 years old. A bundle of joy born from the ashes, his mum Beck went into labour as they drove from the flames.
He's full of personality, full of energy. He loves his trucks and dinosaurs as any little boy does. He keeps us on our toes.
They'll never forget Black Saturday, but as long as there's pleasure, to go with all the pain. Melanie Davies, 10 News.